and I'm dedicating this one to my mama.
Never.